Hello everybody, welcome here to the live stream with Sophie. It's the first time ever live, and my phone, I really don't know how it works, so I don't know if there's some, I see Anya, yes. So anyway, a little bit earlier than expected, 9 o'clock, since I need this, not little girl. Ik heb mijn kleine dochter nodig. Not my little girl, of course. So I just could switch off this phone because it's a little bit confusing. We're going to do the fourth partita today. There's Anya with the tea.
Only for men. Hello, everybody.
So that's a ritual.
Is this?
No? Every recording, also for YouTube. Behind closed doors, so to say. Mm-hmm. So we're earlier now than normally. Next sessions will be again from 9:30, but since I need her for page turning, and she wants me to translate everything now. Ik zei dus dat je nodig hebt om bladzijtjes te draaien. Ja. En dat je daarom een beetje vroeger begonnen bent, dat heb ik eigenlijk nog niet gezegd, omdat je anders te laat in je bed gaat zitten. Zo. If you would start at 9:30, this is not very warm, but I have to be careful that Sophie is not. She has also kind of Mr. Bean-ish. So that she has, that we need to take care of, she is in bed about 10:30 the latest. And she likes to stay up late. She likes to stay in bed late in the morning as well, but it is school, tomorrow, morgen. So that's the reason we start at 9. If you jump in later, but it doesn't make sense to say that you can rewind even a live stream, and by the way, rewinding a live stream while it is live doesn't make sense at all, Sophie. So you have to learn some English. Sent you to a school in the UK or in the United States. Next time I'm school student in England or America, but English is it's too far away. No. So, but anyway, we start with the fourth partita now. It's a long one, so it won't be possible, not to be possible, I think, to finish it in this session. And it's not, it should not be a goal. The third partita, it went so good that it was recorded in one session. Anyway, I think I right away start. You moet even opletten dat je niet te kort staat ermee. So she has to make sure that she's not too short. So, okay, here is the answer. So, she's still nice in picture, yes? Of je nog mooi op beeld staat. Very important. There you are, on the camera. Yeah. So, I played about 15 minutes before the live stream. So normally, I think we just start. It's only tape. You do it. Great. So nice sound. Tape recorder. Gewoon snel omdraaien. Difficult task. The page turn in recording session. So won't be possible without sound. We would just re-record the page turns. So okay, perfect.
Thank you. Thank you.
Just have to pause a few minutes, which is a pity, because next door lives my mother-in-law, so Anya's mother, and she's 85. Don't judge the age of Anya by that age, because Anya was born very late in her life, and she's doing great, but at the evening there's a nurse coming her to make sure that she has every medicine and goes to sleep. Not yet, but that's in a room next to the kitchen, so that's what we hear. Probably you won't hear it, but twin brothers Neumann, they will hear it. So Sophie, I'm just telling her that I will just do it one more time, but with my own page turns. So ik ga het nog een keertje doen, maar mag in de keuken gaan zitten. En dan kan ik de bladzijde zelf doen, dan kan ik ook die overgangen afnemen. Okay. Unless you want her to stay, of course.
What?
Of de mensen moeten nu de hele avond willen laten staan. Oké, je moet in de keuken zitten. Oh! En wuift een keer op iedereen. She is amazing. Sometimes. Most of the times, okay. So it's just a few minutes now. And again, for those of you who are new, I'm normally looking at the chat, but not now in the recording sessions, because I need to keep my head with the music. Make sure I play in the same tempo now. And not move too much. Moving is change of tempo. It is. Slightly change sometimes. Certainly when you come back, you sit and start, your heartbeat is too high. It's with me like that. And of course, those nurses, I used to take care of somewhat older people who are not hearing too well. And so their conversations are rather understandable for people who have good ears. So even a wall is not isolating you from that. It's actually very nice. So we live here in the old part of what once was a farm. So you're looking at actually what used to be the stables. So here were cows. Anya's parents were farmers. And her father died, I think, 8 years ago. And her mother still lives in the old part of the building. So, and now we're waiting for silence to return. It's not good for your fingers when you've played a piece like this, because they're feeling a little bit, but it's no problem either. Just asking Anya.
She's still here.
Still there.
Do you want some tea?
No, I'm finishing my tea now. It's weird talking to the webcam while I'm not reading the comments in the chat or seeing who's there. I feel a little bit asocial at this moment. You know what? That's correct, asocial. I'm just talking without knowing what you're saying, replying back.
Does Sophia have to come back here?
No.
No.
She may. It's not necessary. In a few weeks' time, last thing I say about it, I think then we can continue. I'll try to do something awesome with you. Not doing a live session like we have now, me talking and you just typing, but a real live hangout. So there would be a live stream where you actually can connect with a link that I provide you then, and up to 20 people can join then, just a live chat with me, probably not sitting at the clavichord. We have to figure out how we're going to do that. Maybe Anya and I just sitting on the couch and having a hangout with you would be great, to learn you a little bit better and to build a little bit community. It's so wonderful to see that many of you know each other now in the chat, so maybe it would be fun. Don't know, we'll see how that goes. Now the fugue. I think we can start in a few seconds. Yeah, that's the door. Yeah? Okay, I hit the record button then. Thank you. Staat erop. Dat is niet veel band meer, zeker, hè?
Jawel.
Ja? Oké. Okay. Hoeveel minuten schat je nog?
10 minuten.
Zoveel? About 10 minutes left on the tape. It might be not enough for the other man. It's running now?
Yes.
Okay, I just going to do it in a moment. Schat?
Yes.
I just checked the tape. I just replaced one of the tape because it is a very long allemande. The whole fourth partita is maybe longer even than the sixth one, I don't know. So the allemande is 4 pages, which is long. The courante is 2 pages here in this edition. So it's double from the previous one, from the previous ones, I believe. Certainly the first, second, a very long salabande, and 4 page of giga. So we just wait for the tip. Let's see if this thing works. And if I can see something in the chat or not. Nothing to see, but it's weird. Anyway, so waiting for the tape now. Then 9:30 normal time to begin for the live streams. Focus. one of my kids behaved like that, B flat, that late in the night, I would send her to bed. Okay, here we go. Thank you.
tijd zit. Ja.
It's now 18, so...
Okay, we'll just continue. Tension of the saraband away.
If this is not clavichord music, I don't know what clavichord music is. Shouldn't say it, but can't. Keeping myself from saying it. Anyway.
Thank you.
Okay, so what are we going to do now? 10 o'clock. Is bedtime for Sophia? Yes, sure. It's bedtime for Sophia.
Yeah, and the date is almost.
Okay, Anya's going to rewind the tape and Sophia's going to bed. 10 o'clock, late enough. So let's see if my phone. What it? Let me see, session. There she is. Yeah, Little Nacht. Little Nacht. You're going to live stream a long time? Is it all night? You sleep very well with clavichord sounds. Hmm? The inside joke. I won't translate. No. Sophie, you have to learn me how these telephones work. It's only this in the chat. I'm seeing myself and you at the beginning of a live stream. Now, that's weird. How is that possible? Okay, coming to the end. Oh, here we are at the end. It's like a time machine on the telephone. We can go back in time. So if we live stream all our life, we can go back when we want. Als we alles livestreamen ons hele leven, kunnen we teruggaan wanneer we willen. Zeg het, dat is leuk op vakantie. Willen we nog eens teruggaan? So when we had a holiday and it was very nice and we think with a lot of melancholy to that holiday, we just go back in the livestream. I don't know how long we're going to proceed. She's going to be completely alone upstairs with Evelyn. Nothing. Okay, I think we're going at 10:30 we're finished. Half stop. You need to be in bed by that time, by the way. You moet wel in bed liggen dan. And sleep. She knows that. So Scott Gio, my mother is in the live stream. Well, she always is, of course. She's
okay.
Anya's ready, Scott Gio. She's going to subscribe to Anya's new channel, which is not yet there. Huh? Inside joke, Mikael and Philip. Great. Switching off, we see what we're going to do. It was a rather intense hour now, so. Tape is okay?
Yes.
Okay, just retry the audio. We see where we come. It's running. Okay. Slow. Okay. That's it for today. I believe. Where is my...
This can switched off, so I think everything will be okay with the live stream. I know what I've mentioned. So, and anyway, I'll wait a little bit because the chat is rolling very fast in a few seconds, maybe. Thank you. Anyway, thank you for being here. I even don't know who's here, still here.
Great.
But anyway, thank you all for being here. Thank you, Anya, for pushing the buttons and change the tape. And the Sarabanda was okay, huh?
It was very emotional, I think.
It's easier one than the third.
But it was a little bit noise from course and...
Yeah.
We have to listen to it.
One cannot understand that if somebody is recording the partitas, that the Belgian government is not blocking the road from two sides, 2 kilometers.
Yes. I can't understand it either.
Yeah. We haven't asked either.
Oh, that's what we did. That's
so the Sarabande, of course, you hear everything, and that's also one of the reasons for the studio.
Mm-hmm.
Because we're losing moments. It's just noise, and it's not only traffic, it's not, it's very calm now, but just one car, yeah. You don't hear that when there is a lot of noise from the instrument, but in the Sarabande with passages that last forever. So then you hear it. Anyway, it was very nice tonight. I have a good feeling, I hope you have the same. And tomorrow, Friday, probably we're going to do the rest of the fourth partita, which is the minuet. And then a very long jig. And maybe that's all for tomorrow. And then for Sunday evening, perhaps starting with the partita number 5, which is a very short one. Okay, that
okay.
Was it.
Goodbye.
Good evening, good day, good night, whatever, depending on the place where you live on the planet. And we see each other maybe tomorrow, another time. Bye.